Whitney?
Yeah, can I come up?
Yeah, of course.
I don't even know how to process what I just found. It's basically my worst nightmare, and I have a million thoughts running through my head at once.
What's going on? What is that? Where did you find this?
In the chocolate protein powder.
I mean, I'm guessing it's Buddy's?
The chocolate's up really high, and I don't even know if I've ever used it.
This is a bag of cocaine. I am certain that Buddy has relapsed and is using again.
You've got to say something. What's wrong?
Buddy was just talking to me about wanting to be dead, and now I found drugs in my house.
You've got to say something to him.
But what do I say?
I think you've just got to be straight up and say, look, I was in the kitchen and I found this. Are you using again?
I mean, either he is or he isn't, but either way, he's going to say no.
You're right, he is going to say no.
Ever since he got sober, there has been like this little part of me that's been waiting for this to happen, you know?
I wouldn't want to be in Whitney's shoes right now because that is going to be a tough conversation. Ultimately, it's his recovery, but like, you can't have drugs in the house.
Will you let me know what happens?
Yeah, duh.
Okay. If he says, like, yeah, I've been using, or you walk away from the conversation feeling squirrely, just call me.
Okay.
I don't know what I'm going to say to Buddy, but I'm not comfortable enabling him by letting him live in the house if he's still doing drugs. There have to be consequences for him. I know that. Like, I wouldn't have him in the house, and he wouldn't have my friendship, and he wouldn't have me there to support him because I love him too much.
Hello.
Hey.
What's happening? What are you doing? Wow, what is it? I know that look. Is it the cats? Did they do something? What's up, dude?
Ask you something.
Yeah?
And I need you to tell me the truth.
Yeah?
I found it.
Found what?
Some cocaine.
I got rid of everything, though. I had never left anything to begin with. Dude.
Have you been
using?
Yeah.
No. It's 11 months. 11 months yesterday. I didn't touch.
Okay, well, I found some in the house.
An old stash?
So I don't know.
That's weird because I usually used it all. And B, like when I moved out, like I cleaned, I gutted the house, like all old stash spots and everything.
The troubling part is that even if it's a new bag of cocaine, he's not going to admit to it. I mean, Buddy lied to his own girlfriend for years, and me, that I don't know, we have no idea, so why would I know now?
I haven't been using, if that's what you're crying about. Nah, we're good. I can't say I haven't wanted to, but I'm in the middle of it. I'm not using anything. There were sometimes I would find like extra little stashes and stuff, like little protein powder.
That's where I found it.
Oh, no.
In the protein powder.
Where is it?
Well, I'm not giving it to you.
I know you're not gonna give it to me. Let's like flush it, but let me see it.
I'm not handing it to you.
You're good. That's a lot to have forgotten about.
Well,
proud of myself. Maybe I was trying to like pace myself. I was hiding more. Sorry that happened. But it didn't weird me out to see that, if that's weird. I hate that Whitney's freaked out. I really hate that she found that. And then, you know, it gave her the spooks, but I'm still clean and I plan on staying clean.
I was scared.
Sorry.
unfortunately, addicts do lie, but I have to just take him at his word. I'm choosing to believe him because he's Buddy and I love him.
This house is clean. Wouldn't that be a if I got caught with that?
Yep.
You don't want to recycle it? Thanks. Thanks for helping with that. Hell of a pal. Sorry I shook you up.
Oh, okay.
It's all good. Nobody done used. Nobody utes nothing.
Sure.
It's just gonna be like this for a while. I could very well be hiding drugs right now behind everyone's back. Whitney has every right not to trust me. I don't really deserve it yet.